I'm Stuart Thompson, editor of Digital TV Europe. I'm here with Matthias Greve, who's CEO and co-founder of ABOX42. Matthias, what do you think the opportunity is for cable and other service providers in the smart home business?
Well, the challenge for the service provider is that the margins on traditional business are declining. So they all sell internet connectivity, telephony and TV services. And the big opportunity here is now that in the smart home market, we have new business models with high margins.
Now, obviously, there are a number of big companies like Apple and Google and consumer electronics manufacturers getting into this market and targeting the smart home. How can operators differentiate what they're providing?
So the big challenge is that there's, of course, a major retail market where you buy expensive hardware, which is then managed by Apple, Google with HomeKit, Google Home or Alexa. The service providers need to find their own proposition. And we think a good key is what we call emotional services, so that we have a service which is really targeted on monthly subscriptions with very high margins.
Now, given the margins and the costs versus the kind of subscription revenue that they can realistically expect, how do operators make the business model work for them? How do they get a return on this?
So business models normally subscription fee, like for example in ISP they have a subscription and they give out the router for free. So we have this concept of a starter kit where the basic sensors and gateway are built in, and a service fee of let's say €10 a month. And with our business model, the operator breaks even in about 20 months. So which it's pretty good because the customer lifetime is expected to be 10 years. So for the operator, this is a margin which can be generated by the customers between €500 and €700. So this is a significant amount of money to be moved.
And finally, Matthias, can you tell us something about the kind of applications you see service providers offering within the smart home?
Yeah, the services has to be easy to sell and also easy to buy from the end user. So therefore, the first service we offer is called Home OK. It simply answers the question, is everything okay with my home? Then you have other services in the pipeline like Kids OK, are my kids okay, or if my dog okay with a GPS tracker. And year end, we bring a service, for example, Parents OK. Now you can passively monitor your elderly parents. And for the service provider, the good thing is these are all emotional services. Once the user starts to subscribe to them, he only has to make the decision, why should I stop paying €10 a month for caring for my kids, for my parents, for my baby? And this is simple to use, simple to service, no big call center cost, and therefore generating good margins.
Matthias, thanks very much.